I got introduced to racing by a board member that I used to work with about 10 years ago. Started with Radical Racing at the club level, then graduated to the national level. Won a championship there and really just got the fever for racing and delighted to move up to Pirelli World Challenge. The thing I love about race car, obviously, is the adrenaline rush and the speed, but it's also a team sport. It can't be just the driver that wins the race. It's the entire team, from the crew to the car, the preparation. And then obviously as a driver, you got to bring it home. So for me, I like the aspect of always getting better, and I like the team aspect of racing. What I love most about racing is the competition. Obviously, Pirelli World Challenge, you've got a different class of cars. Not everything is equal. You're fighting for position. Just great competition, great camaraderie. And of course, it's a thrill, and an adrenaline rush, which is really what I thrive on. So I knew James from Orange County, where I used to live, and I contacted him and said, you know, let's see if we can put a deal together. I was actually originally going to race a Porsche Cayman, and we had the opportunity when the McLaren car became available to grab it. It's a little bit risky just because it was a new car for the season, but we thought it would perform well. And so far we're delighted with its performance, and we've had great results. What I love most about the Pirelli World Challenge is the mixed class racing. The McLaren is really fast in the straightaway, but a little slower in the corners. Some of the other kit cars are faster in the corners, but not as fast in the straightaway. And it just makes it for a really enjoyable race. Very competitive, with the balance of performance, everything is really tight. And overall, it's just been a fantastic series to be involved with. I'd like to thank our main sponsor, CrowdStrike, which is one of the leading endpoint security manufacturers out there, helping protect some of the largest Fortune 500 companies from cyber breaches. I'd love to mention just a big thanks to the entire GMG team and their crew. They've done a fantastic job for me. Car is always prepped meticulously. We're always set to win, and I couldn't be happier with the team.